I know you a lot of years. He's a bad dude. He's a little confused at times. He's been a life of more or less comedy and tragedy. You know what I mean? It's like black and white is my life.
Well, the huge Hugh Morris taking it to Chris Jericho, eating him up here in the early going. Hugh Morris, like all the Alliance members here tonight, fired up by Stone Cold Steve Austin in that pep talk earlier on today.
That's why Stone Cold Steve Austin is our leader.
All right, now Jericho taking it to Hugh Morris, reminding everyone that a brand new SmackDown next Thursday night live from Salt Lake City. The chops echoing throughout the arena here at Staples Center in Los Angeles. Jericho for the Bulldog. Hugh Morris had it scattered nicely. Jericho off the rope. To Hugh Morris.
Oh no. I know what's next. I hope Morris does.
Lion saw Jericho. And Morris countered with knees to the midsection.
Good thinking. Scouting Jericho. Hugh Morris. Good scout.
Hugh Morris belly to slam to the canvas.
Guys, we got him. It's going to
be a huge upset. And Jericho just got the shoulder up.
Come on, you. Stay on, Jericho. Stay on. I'd love to see Jericho go down in this one, Cole.
Well, so are the rest of the Alliance. Jericho, though, up over the top. He's got Hugh Morris in trouble. And Morris, no. Can Jericho get him over? Into the walls.
Come on, you.
Walls of Jericho. Locked in. Hold on to Jerry.
He's got him all, Cole.
Will Hugh Morris talk? And he does.
No escape for you, the walls of Jericho, Cole. No escape.
Here's your winner, Chris Jericho.
Chris Jericho chucks one up for the World Wrestling Federation, and he continues to stick it to Stephanie McMahon.
Yeah, he sure as hell does. I'm sure Jericho, his loud mouth will keep yapping now because he got another victim.
Jericho picked up the victory under the Alliance. Check this out. Tremendous counter move by Chris Jericho on Hugh Morris. Rolls Morris up and then quickly into the walls of Jericho. And check out the excruciating pain on the face of Hugh Morris. Rhyno from the Alliance, ambushing, attacking Jericho from behind. Where the hell did he come from?
Well, I guess Jericho's mouth will be shut finally.
Rhyno on that steel ramp, suplex Jericho, his back and head bouncing off that steel.
Shut his mouth, Rhyno, shut it.
Wait a minute, oh my God, what the hell's Rhyno gonna do here?
Can you feel it, Cole? Can you feel it?
He set him up, let's go! Gore through the screen!
Y2J just got millennium. Shut his mouth.
Rhyno with a devastating gore through that video screen and onto the steel behind, and Jericho grimacing in pain.
That was amazing. I don't hear Jericho yapping now, do I?
I'll take another look as Rhyno from the Alliance makes a major statement. And I can guarantee you that was for Stephanie. We can tell you Chris Jericho's receiving medical attention in the locker room area after one of the most startling, one of the most unbelievable attacks I've ever seen at the hands of Rhyno.
No doubt, Rhyno completely destroying the SmackDown video wall with the most impressive goal I've ever seen. I'm just hoping that the Alliance don't get the bill for that video wall.
Rhyno, that was great what you did to Chris Jericho. Oh my God, are you okay? Yeah, I mean, I can't believe the entire set went down. You just gored Jericho right through it. The plan worked perfectly.
Steph.
Yeah?
I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I'm not finished with Chris Jericho. I want to finish the job. I want to finish Chris Jericho at SummerSlam.
SummerSlam? Right? That is a great idea. I mean, if Chris Jericho can even walk after what you did to him, Rhyno versus Chris Jericho at SummerSlam. That is a match I would take great personal interest in. Oh, thank you, Rhyno. Oh, yeah!
Well, Stephanie is static, but I gotta tell you, Perry, Saturn isn't.